Police arrest more suspects in connection with murder of Super TV CEO Michael Yusufu Ataga. Anyways, guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Anytime where you take the come across this video, me na KNG TV, where we do celebrity news and social media wahala. You know, the first time this way, they stop for this channel. What are you waiting for? Answer with your popcorn and grab a seat. Of course, don't forget to subscribe and turn on your post notification. So my people, make we dive for inside the matter. Some weeks ago, if not so, my people, this man that they see for on our screen, let Michael Yusufu Ataga be go RIP, my people, and the prime suspect for a murder case be this girl that they see for on our screen. Yes, Chidinma Ochoku Adora. My people, a lot of stories don't surface since then, because only the girl self, she don't go give us four different versions for what it take happen before the man say go RIP like that, my people. So then me self can't talk, say, ah, it's like this man dead, now movie will take the sea. Get season 1, season 2, season 3 and season 4, my people. The first version, she say she lego the man, no. Yes, because the man be one use Igbola tech chop her more forcefully and she no be one to. The second version, I say, ah, say she dey like that, she tied the man hand, she lego the man because she asked the man money, the man refused to give up. The other version, I say, she no be the person who take lego the man, she only meets the man. My people, in fact, her versions, they take plenty, my people. As it take the way it did now, other suspects who are in connection with the matter don't come out yet. Police don't take arrest them. This matter day like this, it supposed go everywhere because a lot of people be don't talk and see. Say this girl alone cannot send this healthy, able man like that, for Lego, just like that. Like, she too young, she too small for body. For take send this man, make the man take go RIP, my people. Now, we too don't see, too don't see, and the way there, video there, now police don't talk, say they don't catch other people where they in connection with this death, my people. I go leave when I watch the video. But before that, my beautiful people, I beg, make you not forget to subscribe to this channel. If you take love, what here I did too, support your girl, yes, turn on your post notification so that whenever me I upload video, you go be amongst the first to be notified. As of now, my beautiful people, I go leave una. Yeah, love you all. Choose
deal. Found that the house has never been signed to law, so has not been forced to implement. So the matter is done now. So we don't have any, we are not contravening any law for parading suspect. And more importantly, parading of suspect is a proactive security strategy. So that not only will the society know what you are doing, others who are criminally minded will know that, so this is what befalls those who committed this offense. And we discourage them now, deter them from carrying out such. So by the end of Christmas, so either this law, as I'm not so condemning the alleged law, because I've not gotten it. So the parliament, the fact is that it is part of our criminal and preventive security strategy in public criminality in the state and the country generally. Any suspect in police custody has fundamental human rights. Any suspect in police custody, fundamental human rights. So they have the right to good living, have the right to good health, and even if you want to prosecute anybody, you should give the person now maximum health condition that person will have, so to be able to stand trial. You don't want to prosecute somebody now by killing the person. So the video you are referring to, I call it what it is. I realize that at the end of that video now, the interview that I granted was equally and underneath it. So whatever is happening now, investigation. I only tell the members of the public that Chidinma, so investigation into her case is progressively because other suspects have been apprehended. And we are going progressively. But you see her in that one, in that video. So that video was recorded the third day after she was arrested. Not the recent one at all. Not a recent one. So the third day after arrest, that their video was. So they just brought it out now. It's not the recent one now that she has. But we are saying that, ah, she's the man, they saw her. Are we protecting her celebrity? So having this, having that one now, for God's sake, as a suspect, fundamental human rights still exist under the concern of the country. So but the destination that many police want to parry it, that far, far away from that, that will never happen. We are progressing. We are progressing. Very, very progressive on that. And in conjunction with Minister of Justice, we are doing all these ones now. So you'll be shocked by the time I had the opportunity to address the place of Shinima's case. But you rest assured that no matter the propaganda, we will never wither because of us has committed. And at the same time now, so we make sure that we do what laws have to do. But I'll get in conjunction with Justice Ministry. So rest assured that we are not covering Shinima, we are not covering anybody. We'll be able to establish conspiracy in that case, and we are working towards that.
The fact that we ask our questions, or we allow prisoners to ask our questions, does not jeopardize fully, because those are part of the thing we even need to put in evidence where we are trying now. When she was arrested now, I had a video recording that same day we arrested her. And because of our investigation now, we've got to some other people that she was drugged that can't even get there, which I made that to be. So for her now to have that one now, that you saw her serving this one now, even when you have a coat that want to slaughter or put mouth on salary, part of that time you still give the coat food to eat. So you can't say because she has that one now, she's still human being number one. Number two, she still has some fundamental human rights. So her, and until the court of committed jurisdiction, after presenting our case and our facts before the court, and she's an judge have committed the offense, that's what the evidence could do. She now become, when charge has court, to become an accused person. If she's confident, she can't be convict. As a police custody, she's still a suspect. Still entitled to all her rights under the Constitution. Media outfit that did that one is a crime fighter, which is an arm of police executive journalism. So that is what I now got it. So how, maybe it was that uploaded it into. But it has nothing to do with our investigation at all. And it's not to insinuate either it's going to be given a soft landing. There's no soft landing to give to anybody that committed offense outside what the law says it should be. Nobody. And I stand to be corrected that the police in Lagos will do everything within the bounds of the law. I said it earlier, all the leads we have are being followed. All the information we get now, we are being verified. And it was only Chidima we arrested, then now we've got other suspects. So whoever they are now, and you can know that there was another interview that went viral, allegedly by the lawyer to the family of the late Mr. Michael, so the lawyer, we are working on that lead, who was alleging the wife or the estranged wife. So we are having that. Even the wife herself. So we've gone even a step further. To get further information. So we are going. We are progressing on investigation. So we have even accosted more than she demanded instead of that case. But there are roles now where we form the press. We have the opportunity now as it progresses. But I assure members of the public that police will never sweep it under the carpet. Because we are progressing. At the appropriate time now, charges to come.